Good morning, everyone, and today is July 28th. So, this time I'm just kind of reaching there. I just kind of left it in that envelope, but I'm just going to reach in there. I don't know what the strategy is, how to pick one out. Maybe I'll just go through them one by one, but here's the number I'm pulling out of there. Here we go. We got a 000. This will be the one of the 8 000s that I do have. I've collected, again, since October 6, 2020. And this one does have a... And this one's purchased on July 9th at the Shell gas station in Sanger, California. It's a small town, literally right outside of Fresno County. And what I will do, I'll go ahead and just place this on here. Again, I'll tape it on. Right now, I'm just going to have to put my camera aside here for a bit. Let's see here. Let's tape this down. And I have not purchased the tripod, but I'll go ahead and start scratching this one. So far as of today, just can give you an update. It's been about an average of about 30,943 tickets that have been claimed each day between July 22nd through as of to date. The largest price claimed in that time period was $100,000. Now, keep in mind, this is coming from an analysis that's been designed by a group of individuals that created this website called scratchoff-odds.com, ODDS.com. You can find the link on my website at Megalodon Scratcher or Scratchers.com, and I can provide you a link that's primarily for the state of California, or this one specifically for the 400 million money mania. Or you could there's another link that'll provide you if you're from other states that's looking at my videos. That'll basically, you can pick from that specific state in the top scratches within that area. So again, it's still showing February 23rd, 2021 is the last time that the grand prize of the $10 million was ever won. But again, with an update, speaking with the California lottery officials here locally via email, so forth, they don't know if it's kind of still stuck in that 18-week window. There might have been some other folks that claimed winning the $10 million, and it just hasn't been announced and so forth and updated on the actual California Lottery website. Without further ado, I'll go ahead and start scratching this 000. Again, this is one of 8. So, in fact, I'll start here with the bonus. Well, the first number here is 33, but let me go ahead and start here with the bonus, see if there's a dollar symbol that will. And then we got a treasure chest. Let's see here. Wishbone, a bell, and a crown. So, let's grab that bone there for now. 33, 32, 35, 54, 26, 14, 15, 11, 9, and 12. So hopefully something will come out of this ticket. The last three tickets has been more or less not as fruitful. Well, no winners there. There is still 47. This is the 47th card out of the 52. So after the scratching this one, I'll have roughly about 46 left of these. But again, the objective is to find that one big win, grand prize. And it's always great to win a small one too once in a while. To date, I've won $70 since I've started. So I don't see anything. Let's see here. 13, no. 16. Start down here, 23. And number 7, 47. 6, 53. Oh, geez, close to 54 there. 43. Okay, I'm going to say 27. 55. 49. Oh, one last row here. 28. I think that's 26. Okay. There we go, 37, no, 48, nope, yeesh, might be four in a row here, 3, no winners there, and last but not least, 44, yeah, well, looks like not another win, but again, I'm keeping it transparent, I'm not just putting just winners up online, just kind of just going through, you know, from the time I purchased up until what I picked out, and you know, like I said, more or less making it a daily update in regards to whether what's win or lose. But it looks like it's not going to be another. Oh, well, there is one more here. So you never know, right? No. Maybe that was a good. That would have been nice. But again, I'll keep posting these up every single day till it's all finished, and of course I won't be spending the $70 till. I'll use that later after these original 52 are done, but hopefully within that 52 we find that grand prize or something in between that's significant. Again, thank you for watching, subscribe, like, and I appreciate you taking a look at this my channel. Have a great day and stay hydrated. Bye bye.